Get ready for a fresh new look in Luminos 9.9. The icons and interface in Luminos have been updated to a lighter, modern design. Many lists, such as deep space categories and challenges, can be sorted by size or magnitude, as well as ID. And the check marks indicating that an object is one that you've designated as seen now appear everywhere in the app. Speaking of things seen, that list, as well as observation lists and equipment sets, are now files located in your iCloud Drive. This keeps them automatically synchronized across all your devices, as well as allowing you to modify them in your favorite editor. You can even share your observation lists with a friend just by passing along the file. Your files will be stored in the Luminos folder on iCloud Drive. The app will also upgrade your existing lists and equipment to the new file format. Finally, motion tracking has a new targeting reticle. Use it to quickly identify the objects you see in the sky, as well as their next rise or set time. There's so much to find in the sky above, so get out there and start exploring.